So how'd you see Darnia's performance? This is his first fight at 112.
Yeah.
How'd he look?
Man, it was good.
Yeah.
You know, first round, I was looking at his performance because this is the first time he moved up weight to 112. But you know what? He handled it good. I think 112 is really, it feels comfortable for him, the 112. You know, I think his body can't take it anymore with 105.
Yeah.
And after first round, I just know that he can handle the fight. And, you know, he's a good defensive fighter and also technical fighter.
Yeah.
So, man, his performance is... I'm so amazed at his performance.
He's dominated for so long. He's the longest reigning Filipino champion. But I would say people know you more than him. How would you say that works, man? Because obviously he's could be the better Filipino fighter right now, you know, today. So, I mean, what does that really say about boxing?
You know what? Well,
not to say you're not a great fighter yourself.
I understand. He's a world champion.
Yeah.
And he's been doing... You know, I think the reason why, too, because I've been here. I'm over here.
In the U.S.?
In the U.S. Yeah. And, you know, boxing is more actually big in here than over there. And also... You know, I think maybe my weight too is a little bigger. It's always like that, like a heavyweight. You know,
yeah.
You get always. But you know, I think he's getting there because now he's starting, you know, to fight over here in America. And you know, he just need to keep doing what he's doing right now, and he'll get there. And
not too long before people discover him.
Yeah.
He moved to 112 in chase of Gallo Estrada and Chocolatito, the big fights.
Yeah.
They move up to 115, so now he's stuck at 112. It seems like all the big names left the division. What does he do now? Does he stay at 112? Does he jump right back up to 115? I mean, what does he do?
Donnie Nietes.
Yeah.
You know what? I don't know. I think he should stay right now at 112. He's doing good right now at 112. I know he won a title, but for me, if I was just him, I would defend that belt. And I think he's comfortable at 112. It depends on him if he's still... can stay on 112.
Yeah.
But I know he's 34 right now, and it seems like his weight is kind of like stuck on 112.
Yeah.
But who knows, you know? If with his size, I would say 115 will be the last one for him to say. But just defend the title first and see
what's next.
What's next?
Yeah.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Secback.